Good evening and welcome to Kellam Rand Lutheran High School. We're glad you could join us tonight, either in person or via the live stream, to our spring concert for the Kellam Rand Lutheran Elementary School Band Program. My name is Nate Amundsen and I'm blessed to serve here as the Director of Elementary School Bands. What you're going to see tonight is a lot of practice that went into preparing things for a number of different performances. Some of the things you may have heard earlier in the year if you've seen us other places. Some of the things will be completely brand new tonight. But we've been working really hard on different things and are excited to share what we have with you guys. So we're going to start tonight with Mr. Schmott and the percussion ensemble. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Angela Monstein, and I am the director of the Great School Jazz Band, the KMLES Jazz Band that you have here. So we're getting situated, and we are going to play two pieces for you this evening. The first one is called Honk Honk, and we have invited our high school Barry Sax player, Jonah Eckert, so he looks like the old kid on the end there. So we don't have a Barry Sax in our grade school program right now, but Jonah loves making honk sounds on the Barry Sax. It's sort of become a joke. And so when we saw this piece, I was like, we have to have Jonah. And the grade school kids were like, yes! Most of them. They didn't know him yet, so just Jonah. All right. So anyway, we're going to play Honk Honk for you, and that will feature Sam on trumpet. And then we will also play Pete Left Town, which is a piece that we played at Family Music Fest. And you can see the four soloists that we have in there, I believe, are Rachel, and Maggie, and AJ, and Nora. Right? Did I get everyone? Okay. All right, so please welcome the grade school, the KMLES Jazz Band, playing for you this evening, Honk Honk and Pete Left Town.
Thank you.
Where we will quickly change the stage and get ready for our remaining three groups. So I know it hasn't been that long, but feel free to stand up and stretch a little bit if you'd like, and we'll be with you in five-ish minutes.
I
All right, next up for you, we have our Colt Band. These are our beginners. If you are with us for the winter concert, you heard a piece called Bumblebee that they wrote on their own. We have the new and improved variations on Bumblebee that will be coming up. I'll talk about that in a minute, but I'll let Nevaeh talk about our first song.
My name is Nevaeh, and I play the trumpet. The title of our first piece this evening is Fitting in Multiply Ways. The word inception refers to the starting point or beginning of the process. As members of the Colt Band, we are all beginners on our instruments this year, and this piece is the beginning of our portion of tonight's concert. We hope you enjoy Inception by Joseph Campello.
So as we mentioned back at the winter concert, we would come back with a new and improved and lengthened version of Bumblebee, which at the time was only an 8-measure song. We used half notes and whole notes initially in the first 5 notes that we had learned, and our students were given the opportunity to write their own variation on it. They could do whatever they wanted with it. Some changed rhythm, some changed some notes. Nobody added dynamics this year. They just realized yesterday, like, hey, these other songs have dynamics and this one doesn't. Said none of you did any. So there won't be much change in dynamic levels, but we've got some neat rhythmic things that'll kind of change throughout. And since it's called Bumblebee, we've got a little interlude that's between each one where they'll be buzzing like bumblebees. So you'll be able to tell when the next one's coming. So we'll have our initial theme and then 3 versions written by our students, and they are listed in the program for you. So enjoy variations on Bumblebee.
Thank you. name is Jenna, and I play the alto saxophone. Our last piece this evening is a dramatic and forceful piece with a bit of an ominous or threatening feeling. We'd like to take you on a journey where the space-time continuum is in danger, and we are the only ones who can save it. We hope you enjoy Defender of Time by Rob Grice.
Thank you.
All right. Unfortunately, I had to miss our last rehearsal yesterday because I wasn't feeling well, and so I didn't get to assign our announcements, which means you're all stuck with me this evening. So I will announce. My name is Angela Hohenstein. I'm from the director section of Maverick Band. And we are going to play Gettysburg by Brian Balmages. We love this piece of music because, well, I think the explosions are a fun part, right? The explosions and the whistling and the history of it are very cool. We also like the part where we play a fife and drum sort of bugle call. That's really interesting as well. So our first piece this evening is Gettysburg by Brian Balmages. All right, our second piece is called Fires of Mazama, and it kind of reminds me a little bit of Defender of Time that Colt Band played for you. It's got similar some similar feelings to that piece, but it's actually about the eruption of what is now Crater Lake, and it's got some mysterious ashy dust settling as well as some beautiful chorale things that take place after the eruption. So we've got another piece for you that's going to depict an image of something, and that is Fires of Mazama. By Michael Sweeney. And I'm just going to check in with percussion and make sure they're set back there before we start.
Okay.
All right, our last piece that we're playing for you this evening is called The Blue Tail Fly, and it's an old American folk song. Some of you may know it as Jimmy Crack Corn and I Don't Care. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, right? Okay, so you'll hear that. It's a theme and variation, so it'll pop up in a bunch of different ways. The low brass gets it, the clarinets get it, the flutes get it, everybody gets it. It's a good time. Be sure you're listening at the end for some pesky flies that may or may not show up.
Thank you.
All right, our last group this evening is our Mustang Band. These are our third and fourth year band students. I'm going to turn things over to Maggie to introduce the first song, and I'll be back a little bit later, right before the last one.
My name is Maggie Hartwig, and I play the trumpet. The composer of our first piece describes his days of living with cyclical depression as having some partly cloudy days, some days with dark thunderstorms, and others where the sky is completely clear, feeling energized and joyful. This piece was written on one of those good days where he felt truly happy in that piece. It uses catchy rhythms in a pop style to create a feeling of unbridled joy. We hope you enjoy Blue Sky Horizon by Randall Stanton.
Thank you. My name is Rebecca Babler, and I play the flute. Our second piece this evening is something we worked on for Family Music Fest and wanted to share with you tonight as well. It's a medley of popular patriotic songs that include Yankee Doodle Dandy, America, America the Beautiful, and Battle Hymn of the Republic with a dash of the Star-Spangled Banner thrown in. We hope you enjoy a patriotic festival arranged by Mark Williams.
Stall just a little bit because we have some cool stuff coming up. I just wanted to throw out some thank yous. There's a lot of stuff that has to happen in order for this to happen tonight. And there's a large number of people to thank for that. So I have a long list here. So first of all, I wanted to thank the principals and teachers at our elementary schools. They give up a lot of class time. Sometimes it's one-on-one. Children come out for lessons and maybe not so disruptive. Sometimes it is. They've been very flexible. You know, times they have testing, times we need to come a different day because of things we have going on and different things like that. So it's great to have partnership with our elementary school teachers and principals to help make all of that stuff happen. parents and the students for giving up Monday nights. I know there's a lot of different things going on, sometimes two or three different things going on, sometimes just for one of these kids, let alone siblings. And it's good to know that we've got the support of the families to get the students here as often as we do so that we can put together things like this concert tonight. Monday nights, we have a lot of people helping out. We have a number of high school students who come in and give up more of their time. Some of them just stay through the end of the school day until we head out at 8:30, 9 o'clock at night, and help set things up, help tear things down, help fill in gaps where we have instruments that are missing and things like that. And we also have a band dad, Mr. Keekafer, who comes and mans a little store for us. So if students need reeds, valve oil, new lesson books, stuff like that, he's here every single Monday night, making sure that the students can get the supplies they need. So thank you going out to them. Mrs. Hohenstein and Mr. Schmont for all the stuff that they do with the jazz band, Maverick band, percussion ensemble, helping out with other things along the way too. Mrs. Hohenstein goes out and does lots of lessons after she's done doing band stuff here during the school day, and Mr. Troyden, who we have helping us out with lessons this year as well. A lot of great stuff going on, not just here in this building, but out at the schools because of all the people helping out with those things. Michelle Zach and our front office put together the concert programs for us and helps just kind of do lots of organizational things, whether it was Family Music Fest that happened last week or concerts like this. She does a lot of organizing for us so that we can kind of focus on the education side and the performance side of things, and we're very thankful for her work as well. Mr. Pasbrick and his family, who are up there controlling these lights and the sound, running the live stream, all of that kind of stuff, they really make this stuff look really cool up here. So it's neat to have all of that on top of all the great sounding music we've got. And our families for putting up with absences throughout the year as we spend more time here and maybe miss things at home and things like that. It's nice to have their support along the way as well. And finally, I would like to thank the eighth graders. Some of them, this is their first year with us. They've been playing other places. Some of them have been here for 4 years already. So eighth graders, could you please stand up so we could recognize and thank you. That's all I have. So Samuel, if you want to come up, introduce this last one.
My name is Samuel Lyon and I play the trumpet. Our final piece this evening is a three-movement work that cleverly explores the relationship between color and emotion. Red, the color of hot, is set in a fiery funk style. Blue, the color of cool, is a swing piece that features a small Dixieland combo section. Yellow, the color of light, features an energetic multimeter melody that explores optimism and illumination. During the piece, you'll be able to view artwork we created that shows what we think of when we hear and play the music. Here's Color Jam by Timothy Lost.
And that reminds me of one other person I forgot. Mrs. Kreis, our art teacher here, helped coordinate the artwork that you're gonna see on the screen up here. So we broke the students into groups and I did rehearsals with some of the groups while she took them up to help create some artwork and things like that. So thanks, Mrs. Kreis, for that too.
Thank you.
That's all we have for you tonight. As you can see on the back of the program, there's more stuff to come to yet in the next few weeks, so we'd love to have you back for upcoming performances. Thanks again for a great year, and we'll see you again soon, hopefully. Have a great night.